My name is Bryce. I go to the University of Tennessee, Knoxville, where I study nuclear engineering. It's great to be back here at the Jefferson Lab. I previously worked here in high school at the through the Governor's School for Science and Technology and their mentorship program, and now I'm back here for the SULI program. So my project is designing a high-speed wire scanning system for HARPS here at Jefferson Lab. I mostly do my work down at the Low Energy Recirculator Facility, or LERF, and what I'm doing is working with my mentor into designing and constructing an interconnected series of components that help a HARP gather beam data. A HARP is a device utilizing a wire layout, and what it does is it gathers useful information about the electron beam, including the beam's position and the three-dimensional profile. Essentially, there needs to be a wide variety of components that need to work together in order for the HARP to work at its maximum efficiency. This includes being able to put the HARP inside the beam and outside the beam, and it also needs to be able to connect to a series of measuring devices called incremental and absolute encoders, and they need to be connected to essentially a circuit board that I also helped build and design. SULI really has helped me learn a lot of skills that I know that I'm going to bring into my professional engineering future. And what I really cherish the most, I think, from this experience is all the hands-on material that I've been given, being able to work actually on site, being actually to work in a test lab, being able to work with all the components that I read about and I hear about and hear people talk about, and being able to put them all together and being able to actually gather real data for my project.